Buddy, all right, we are in. Yes, we are doing some cyberpunk. Yes, it's pretty early for me, even earlier than I usually start. But you know what? I don't care. I'm in pain, and I want to have some damn fun. So, I'm gonna try something too. I've got my controller handy. I kind of want to try using my controller during like driving scenes. I've also got an ice pack on my foot. Okay. Da-da. Let's go. And continue. Where did we leave off? We just
Hey
finished a mission,
everyone,
that's right.
feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harp.
All right. Okay. So, I don't have enough for that yet. The lockdown's still not over. I still want to try this. Let me see. Maybe I can get some skills in here just to help a little bit. Okay, some of this might end up being good, because carrying capacity. So we might want to end up putting a little bit in body, but we'll see kind of how many talent points we end up getting, like how many trait points and stuff we end up getting. Wait, so this can affect my shotguns? Okay. So we might want to do a little bit in here. This is gonna affect my shotgun. Huh. Guys. I might need this because I dismember a lot of people. Okay, so this might actually end up being pretty good for me then. Some of the body stuff. What I'll do is I'll get these up to 10, and then I'll put a few points into here as well. Okay, because the maximum is 20 anyways. So yeah, I'll get these up to 10, and then I'll bump these up a little bit, but. Or maybe I'll get these up really high, and then I'll kind of work on these ones a bit. Like, and then I'll get this one up middle high, and then I'll. Like, I don't know if there's a maximum number of points. Well, let's go try this one more time, because I have leveled a few times. Kind of fast travel. Because maybe we'll come across some more things that we can murder on the way. We don't know if we don't try. That's kind of cool. Oh, that is really cool. Okay. Let's do breach. Okay, so we've got 1C, BD, 1C. Oh shit! It restarts it. Crap, I didn't realize that. Otherwise, I would have gone to here. I mean, I don't think there's any cameras down there, anyways. Okay. Oh god. I had it broken. The DB2 Sitara, that's the gun I like. Okay, there's a lot of loot around here, so we're gonna loot everything. People, listen up. Glitter is flying so fast, starting to run low on raw materials. Gotta act now. Start with the chemical warehouses. Plenty of those in town. Ones with the least security first, especially in Kabuki. Things we need most: nitrous oxide tanks, atenolol, epinephrine, lysergic acid. Oh wait, I'm carrying too much. Okay. Let's just deconstruct some stuff. Okay, we definitely want to keep this. I want to actually switch to this. What does this do? Because it looks like potentially fun. Let's try it. What does ADS mean? I definitely need to go by a shop, though. I think. Okay, no mods on that one. Okay, we don't want to get rid of that. I mean, I might as well just do this. Okay, what is, let's see what this does. Cool. Okay. And it's a tech weapon too, which means that I unequip my katana. No. Ooh, rare components. Definitely have to get all the loot. Like, I guess there's always just like body parts lying around on the ground after I'm done. I am happy that I got that the thing that automatically. You can take cars. The thing that automatically disassembles junk. Because that's probably helping a ton with my inventory space. Oh, there's the ladder right there. We're gonna try this once or twice. let's try it.
Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind being the third.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Better though. I just got hit by one and that fucked me. Try one more.
Oh, and if another one you
and then we'll just go level some more before we do it.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Better than one.
No, I think I gotta level my body a little bit or something.
Better than two. Feel free to try me again.
That's fine. Scary. Let's try this one. Maybe. They're not showing, it's not showing up on the map, so I don't know if it'll be one I can easily do. This is just going to be, I think, and as I find them thing. Okay, let's go do this then. Okay, I'm going to try something. I'm going to call my car, and I want to try using my controller while I'm driving. Oh, something up here. Mm-hmm. Who are they attacking?
Fuck the beach!
Try this new weapon. I think it is a little easier to drive with the controller though. So yeah, I'm gonna drive with the controller, but I'm gonna use the keyboard for everything else. I think I'm probably close enough now to walk anyways. I saw something over here.
What the hell?
Ta-da! That worked very well. They traverse the Badlands in trucks, yes, but when the full moon rises, they remove their human masks. And what hides underneath, you ask? Reptilians? I answer you, no, not reptilians, but werewolves! The seed has been sown. The truth shall sprout roots and lift us from the invader's clutches. Joe, it's important. The end is near. I know I can hear their voices, Joe. The bug is in the heart of the beast. My time is nigh, but someone must take up my burden. Go to these coordinates. You'll find the tech I stole from them. The one spying on us. Wake the people. It's time to build the barricades. The corpos are out for blood. Here we are, constructing artificial cities in orbit, downloading our minds into integrated circuits, coding all powerful AIs, and we can't make one damn flu vaccine? You want to know why? Corps wants to destroy nature, because it doesn't give them IPs or copyright ownership. So we eat test tube chicken, plants that grow in labs, hell, even photosynthesis has been trademarked. Enough is enough. It's time we say stop before the sixth extinction wipes us all out. You think they'll stop at food? What about our bodies? There's no chunk of them that can't be cut, improved, and modified so that every breath we take, every heartbeat generates profit. And what about your children? From the corp's perspective, it's untapped potential, a goddamn wasted commodity. Soon our techno-fascist overlords will convince you that having children isn't your natural right, but a privilege you pay for out of your pocket. The water you're drinking, the food you're eating, they're putting in chemicals that will reduce your fertility so that soon they'll be incubating babies in water tanks with serial numbers on their foreheads hooked up to cables instead of umbilical cords. Open your eyes, snap out of it before it's too late. Sounds kind of a little bit like, Prophet Gary. I just took your stapler, dude. What you gonna do about it?
What the hell?
There we go. Did this guy? Oh, this guy blew it up. I blew off everything. And look, there's a big chunk out of him. You can see his insides. Oh, I can't get in there. I wanted to take a look. But look, I took out his insides. His insides are now his outsides. I am amused. And this is why we are walking everywhere. Seriously, I am like so happy that I started streaming because this honestly isn't the kind of game that I usually would have picked up because I'm not usually into like futuristic or like gun. Like I didn't used to be into futuristic or gun stuff. But holy shit, this game is freaking awesome. That was the wrong grenade, I think. Is that a flashbang? I did not know that there was more of them. That was a problem. Oh god. I need to quick save more. I don't even know when the last point. When the last time I quick saved was. Or when the last time it saved was. Okay, it was after that. Okay, that's not so bad then. Oh, I do have a level though. bump this up. I'm gonna try and do my technical ability and my intelligence relatively evenly. Okay, that could be handy. Gonna be good, and then let's do this one. Okay, I can't see my stats. I don't know why this is zero. That's kind of weird. Thirty-five health. Okay, cool. Okay, guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna run to the bathroom really quick, and then we will continue.